Okay, so Monday we watched the video going over the faces and values of each coin, and then yesterday we read the book Counting Change, and now we're going to review. So we're going to start over with the faces and how much they are and what they are. So a penny is 1 cent and it has Lincoln's face on it. A nickel is 5 cents and it has Jefferson's face on it. A dime is 10 cents and it has Roosevelt's face on it. And a quarter is 25 cents and it has Washington's face on it. So now that we went over those, we are going to do a Quizlet, and we're just gonna do a little matching game. So who's on the quarter? Well, we said that Washington was, so those go together. Who's on the dime? And we said that Roosevelt was on the dime. Who's on the penny? We said that Lincoln was on the penny. And how much is the dime? It's worth 10 cents. How much is something is what is called what? That's the value. And how much is a nickel worth? Is 5 cents. So if you guys want to, we can take a couple more minutes and go over a new one, but I'm gonna go ahead and show you how to do the test. So we're just gonna click over here, and I went ahead, I want you guys to go ahead and input that email, so that way you can take your test, and you just go through, and it says who's on the penny, so you'll just click whichever one you think is the correct answer. And so say it's Roosevelt, so you just click on that, and you just go through and finish. And then at the very bottom, you guys have a question that you have to type something in, and it's what is the value of money mean? And we just went over that. So we'll go over it one more time, and it is how much is something? It's called what? And that's the value. So just remember that answer, and I hope you guys do great. Thank you.